When they're finished, what happens to our bodies?